than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty. The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1.
Right, finished. It's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Verstappen,
Norris
and Valtteri Bottas.
With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then. And a warm welcome to you from Azadlik Square, heart of Baku and home, of course, to the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. With high speeds, tight corners and few runoff zones, many are expecting a safety car here today, so our drivers will have to stay very much on their toes and hopefully away from the barriers. Baku City Circuit then, an unpredictable 3.7-mile track around the streets of the Azerbaijan capital. 20 turns for our drivers to navigate today, including the infamous Turn 8, one of the tightest and most challenging corners of the season. With me today, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about Moore. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
They've been avoiding mistakes and have had solid pace, so it's been a good season so far, but whether they can keep that up long term remains to be seen.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and Lando Norris lines up alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Bottas, Moore, Charles Leclerc and Ricciardo, Perez, Gasly, Stroll and Nobuharu Matsushita, Giovinazzi, Joe, Sebastian Vettel and Russell, Tsunoda, Sainz, they've taken a grid penalty. Mick Schumacher and Nikita Mazepin. Ocon, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. And Nicholas Latifi. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. The virtual safety car has been deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Green flag, VSC ending, wait for green. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You will be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety car has reached the pit lane. Careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. This is your final lap. Final, what happened? Let me know you're okay.
And so ends another Azerbaijan Grand Prix. A fascinating race and a well-deserved victory. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
Without a doubt, the safety car changed everything today. The key to their success was keeping calm and reacting to the situation quickly. We've seen teams in the past throw away wins because they were too hesitant, but here they were decisive and that's allowed them to take the advantage.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. Take a look at the driver's standings. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Well, there's no question in my mind, it has to go to George Russell. What a performance. He's got every right to be proud of what he accomplished out there today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. No change in the top spot, but with today's points, their hold on the lead is getting weaker. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.